3 days after the game against Aris, we played here against AEK. Totally different game, totally different performance. What went wrong today?
We don't know. Normally we do our best. And when you play games like this, and we came from a season like we are doing this year, some games good, some games not so good. I think it's normal, this oscillation in the team. But okay, we know that this cannot happen at this level, and today we are punished because of this. This exhibition was not very good, like last game, of course. But the result is worst. But okay, we must continue. We must try to finish the championship the best way possible and stay in our goal that we have for the last the championship.
How difficult this result makes your effort to win second position and go to Champions League qualification?
It's difficult because we wanted to win today to open a little bit, points more, but it was not possible. But okay, we are in the good mind now. We know what we have to do. It's not finished yet. We have 5 games more. We are in that moment, I think, same point. And we must fight until then because we have another game against them and other clubs also. It's difficult for everybody. It's not for us. It will be difficult for them also. So it's normal.